Hey guys, it's Saturday, 16th of March, 2019. It is Rayquaza weekend in Pokemon Go. We have Rayquaza raids back in the game until Monday night. So I'm going to head to my raiding town, see if anyone's doing any raids. I'm hoping to get at least 5 done today. I think there's a few people going around raiding, so let's go see what can happen. See if I can get any done. Let's go.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current, and you're watching my man Mike.
Right, got the train to town, heading to the first raid. Don't know if we're going to have enough to do it. Fingers crossed we will. And then, 3 friends of mine are raiding in a car. They're literally driving from one raid to another doing Rayquazas. So I'm going to see if I can get picked up and join their raid train for a bit. Let's go. Fingers crossed I can do something. That was a big fat rip. It was me and one guy with 2 accounts, and one of them couldn't even get into the raid. We tried to duo it and it was a massive fail. There's another one just popped up. I'm heading to that to see if anyone's there doing it. If not, I'm gonna go and get some food. Well, it's windy as heck. Got one raid done. As soon as we've done it, the weather changed afterwards to windy, so it's boosted. But to be honest, we're in a few low levels and I don't think we would have done it if it had been boosted. There's another one in 14 minutes, another level 5 at an EX gym. So I'm gonna head there and see if people are doing it on Hatch. If it's Rayquaza, they probably will. If it's not, I don't know. If it's Dialga, they definitely won't. I'm gonna see what happens. This town is dead for raiding. This sucks. It's Rayquaza weekend. People should be out raiding in force. Definitely going to Brighton tomorrow to raid. Well, I did another Rayquaza raid. I then jumped into the car with some friends. And we did two Absol raids. No shinies, unfortunately. Now, I've got dropped off. They've finished because they've been going since 7, 8 this morning, and it's 5 p.m. So they're all kind of knackered. I'm heading to the pier to go and do another Rayquaza raid, and then I'm going to go and get some food and see what else is happening. Let's see if I can get a decent one. Well, I got to the pier and there was a group of people there, and they started doing it before I got there, which was really annoying, as they were getting told to go off the pier. They were looking up the pier because of the weather, which is completely understandable, but you could reach it from the other side of the gates. So this one other guy that I know stayed. We tried it with our two level 40 accounts, but we just couldn't get him down. We tried really hard. We got him really close, I think, but not close enough. Another fail. Oh well. At least I've done a few today. I've tried. Well guys, I'm home. Been home probably about an hour or so. And today was a bit of a mix. I did two Rayquaza raids that I actually couldn't finish. We couldn't beat Rayquaza, which really sucked. But I did four that I caught the Rayquazas. None massively good, but I caught them. It was annoying. One of the two that I couldn't do was a premium pass. And it was because everyone was getting kicked off a pier, and because of the weather, they didn't bother waiting for me, which really sucked. I didn't realise till after I'd gone in. I thought they were in the lobby, and they weren't. Oh well. These things happen. I tried. Anyways, I'm going to chill out for the evening. Tomorrow, I'm going to go into Brighton and do some raiding, so I'll probably do another video there. When I was on the train back from Brighton yesterday, this happened. I got my second shiny Mistrubus, and I'm really freaking happy. That's awesome. I'm so happy. So happy. So that's cool. Another shiny. Got it on the bus and was panicky because I didn't want the bus to speed off, but hey, I got it, so I'm happy. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know if you've got any decent Rayquazas this weekend so far, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.